That was impressive, pilot. They're waiting for you back in the control room.
You, sir, one hell of a pilot. Good to see you back here safe, the pilot. That ARC tool is just what we need to signal the militia fleet.
They must be stepping up their pilot training.
The pilot's back, and that looks like an ARC tool to me. I think we just got our ticket off this dirt ball.
Good work, Pilot Cooper. Now we can jumpstart the power to get the beacon functional.
The cable is secure, Captain.
Glad you made it back, Cooper. Just in time, too. The system's rewired. Now all we need is some power.
Pilot, the power chamber relays are offline. The ARC tool should be able to jumpstart them manually.
Cooper, let's hope that ARC tool was worth all the trouble.
Caution. High radiation levels detected ahead. Your suit will only protect you for a limited time inside the chamber. I suggest you move quickly.
I wouldn't stay in there too long unless you want to be burnt to a crisp. Okay, opening the hatch in 3, 2, 1, go!
Offline.
Not good. I bet the IMC are on their way.
That is a reasonable assumption.
McCord, can we bypass the module?
No, sir. Not unless we want to send a message to the entire IMC fleet.
Then the module is going to have to be repaired manually.
Pilot, this situation could use your skills.
I hope you're up for another trip to hell, Cooper. You'll need to repair the beacon on site and get back here as fast as possible. Lost a lot of good soldiers over there.
Scans indicate a fallen pilot. My memory recalls this pilot as an exceptional fighter, proven well during the fracture operation.
What's fracture?
Fracture was the code name of a major combat refueling operation conducted by the militia on the planet Victor. We sustained many casualties, but the fleet survived.
Damn.
Scans detect a functioning uplink targeting module, 428 meters northeast. My analysis indicates a throw is our only option here. I can throw you across the gap.
Are you sure about this?
There is a 68% chance of success. Wind, 3 knots, heading 274. Range, 95 meters. Projectile mass, 89 kilograms. Trust me.
Thank you.
Good throw.
You're welcome, pilot. Good luck over there.
Richter, this is Blisk.
Yeah, here's Richter.
That damn pilot is trying to use the beacon. End this. I'm counting on you. Blisk out.
All security units, this is Richter. Get to the beacon now. Find the Kleine Mann and lass mich nicht hängen.
Copy that. Zulu 1, Kilo 1, move in. Alpha 2, get soldiers on ground. Move it!
IMC dropships headed to your location.
Over there! this flight!
Thank you.
Kilo-1-4, hostile pilot sighted, headed your way. Acknowledge. Kilo-1-4, do you copy? Come in, Kilo-1-4. All units, Kilo-1-4 is not responding. Prepare to engage the target at Beacon 4.
Copy that. In position at Beacon 4 gantry. Standing by to intercept.
Pilot, inside!
Visual lost on target.